money doesn't matter, Mrs. Kerr. Just tell me what you want.
You don't take money?
No, that's right.
I don't understand.
I'll explain later. First, let's hear what you've got to say.
It's about my boy, Biff.
Biff? Nickname?
Yes. His real name. Legend.
Oh. On the street, obviously. And we should be getting company.
Oh, I'm scared. Not for me, but for Biff.
He'll be all right. They can't get to him. When this is all over, they won't be able to.
What if something happens?
It won't. Now, turn on the light quick. Get into bed. Pretend to be asleep.
Listen very, very carefully.
Sue, there?
Go ahead, Sue. Tell him.
Oh, Roger, are you all right?
Yes.
What's
going with you?
Please tell him he's dead, darling. He's not the real professor. He's got a sick madman from the asylum, Dr. Bardmore.
He's crazy.
Please, darling, we have no choice.
Please,
listen to me. One move like that, and I will kill you both. I have gone to a lot of trouble to set up my final demonstration.
What are you going to do?
I am going to try personality transference. We have the required situation. A man buried alive in mortal fear of death. And the woman he loves who will do anything to save him.
If we do, as you say, what then?
I will release the two of you. You have just enough oxygen for just a few more minutes.
Hurry, Dr. Bardmore, get it over with.
I'll run. I want you to think about Sue. You about. about one. Each imagine he is the other. Roger, standing beside me, say that. You are lying down there. Cooperate and I will free you. It's your only way out of that grave.
Thank you. was only my imagination. Yet that feeling would not go away.